Hello everyone, a very warm welcome to all of you. Today it's all about the rung cut. We're going to show you this dupatta in detail with a complete entire look. Of course, I just love to drape it like this, and this is what I'm going to try to show you, but of course I'm going to show you more. So now you can see what we're going to be doing today is premium katan silk, satin silk fabrics with pure dupatta. So that's the look. Lots of combinations you can wear together for kurta, bottom, dupatta, separately mixing, matching, all of that is possible. Now the first look that we're trying to show you is this kurta. This is a katan silk fabric. I'm going to show you the fabric separately. And this bottom, now this bottom is, you know, sometimes lots of questions that bahut expensive fabrics and should we use them for bottoms. Now I think that, you know, that's my personal take, that I think that these bottoms, of course, it makes, you know, a look very elegant, very different. It adds that extra, you know, look to it. You can see at the bottom, you can see the effect of it. But, you know, basically you can also wear it in many different looks. So you don't need to restrict it to one. I know it's an investment, but I think these bottoms, and look at the combination of that pink and orange, it just gives that extra look. Of course, you are seeing it from far. When you see it and wear it in person, I think it's totally worth it to have some fancy pants in your wardrobe. One last look of this dupatta. I love the colors. It's a mix of lots of colors. You can see that. And you are, of course, now seeing it with the entire look. We have this entire same look available. You can get it exactly like this, and let's see, let's show this to you up and close. And here you go. So this is the dupatta, lots of colors in it from our exclusive rung cut collection. This is the kurta that I'm wearing. Here is the combination. And I want to also show you one more dupatta with it, which would look equally nice. And that's the beauty of these pieces, that you can wear one look, you can wear another and more. So I'm going to open this one, this katan silk, just one quick, you know, look for you guys. Super soft, super wearable, very, very nice to wear. Look at that. It's really, you know, a nice pink, which will match many different looks. I'm going to show you this dupatta, and then I'm going to show you my, you know, my bottom fabric, which is absolutely something special. And we have many colors in that satin. Now look at this. This is also a perfect look. You go for a pink dupatta, pink kurta. Now if you don't want this orange bottom in this one, you could go for a plain silk. Now see, this is a look. This, you get that tinge of orange from below. You could go for a plain silk bottom in you know, pink. That's always a combination, but I do love this kurta and dupatta as a combination. So this one, 26,800. The fabric, 4,800. The rung cut, of course, is 26,800. So this is the look. Choose this with this. Look at that. Now this is the combination I'm showing you. I'm going to show you the satin fabric, and I have many colors in it. I want to show you the satin very closely because it has this, you know, you can see all the meena right here. It's super soft, very, very nice. And, you know, you could wear it in a complete kurta, complete outfit, you know, from top to bottom, you could do that. And look at this. This is how the color looks. Just one, you know, you want to do a pink, and this is how it will look. So it's something different. Use it for your pants, use it for your kurta, whatever your look is. I love these borders that come with all, you know, and look at it, how flowy it is. So very, very soft, very, very easy. You could even go for that orange, you know, rung cut dupatta. If you're trying to create an orange look rather than a pink one, then this is a great one. So here you go. I'm also going to show you the different colors that we have in this beautiful fabric. And look at this, it's amazing. Again, all of this is black, black. This is a black base color, and this incredible, gorgeous looking dupatta with it. And here it is. So look at that. This one is 26,800. You could, of course, buy it together. You could buy it separately. Both options are there. I'm just wanted to open this fabric for you and show it to you. So this is the back of it. It's totally clean, and look at that. You wear this as an entire outfit. You even wear it even as a gown. Let me just show this. I want to show each one of these fabrics, you know, in this, so that you can imagine how it would look. And, you know, use these beautiful borders. you know, maybe on the neck, maybe at the side, and I think it looks amazing. You must use it. So let's see this dupatta with it. Of course, it has a hot pink border, which means that it will go even on this. You know, you could, it's an unusual combination, a maroon and a pink, you know, but that's what's special about us at Neve. We will show you these incredible combinations that you didn't think was possible, but it is. Now, this black fabric, so, you know, you use this as a bottom, that's one option. You use it with this kurta and dupatta, that's one option. So, many, many ways, lots of imaginative ways, and you guys are incredible with that, incredible with creating looks. Now, look at this green fabric. I have to show it to you up and close. Look at that fabric. Super soft, super premium. This satin fabric is a specialty. I'm gonna open it for you guys. And yes, it will work beautifully for men as well as for women. Like, look at that, that touch of green. Of course, this is how the fabric is gonna be. This is how the buttas are gonna be. And yes, it's very different. Now with this, we're going on a totally different palette of a color. This is a lime lemon color jal dupatta, and look at that. So this is a pure katan silk, and this combination, I think it's very different, very nice. You could kind of wear it together, but of course you always have the option of just picking any one of this. So this is you know, lime lemon color. It's a lemon yellow dupatta with it. So this is all in jal. Here it is. Look at that. So it's, you know, it's really nice with this green, because you do need something to, you know, match the colors in it. There's a touch of gold in this fabric. I think it's a nice combination. You could wear it together. And more coming up. Now this one, you saw a you've seen an orange, you've seen a black, and today we'll be showing you all the colors that we have. And this is a beautiful red. Let me just come very close and show this one to you. Here it is. It's a beautiful red. It's a deep red color, and it has, of course, these borders, and you'll see all the pink right here. And look at that. So now with this one, the dupatta that we are going to go for is a jal. Now, a red, a very deep red with a very hot pink. That's the combination. It looks nice. You know, it's unusual, but I think it, when worn, it can look really stunning. Look at that. You know, very heavy, very dressy. Let me show you one glance of this dupatta, this jal dupatta in katan silk. Here you go. And you know, really incredible to wear, to feel, to look dressy. You know, just add, and you know what, you don't need much. You need a nice silk kurta. You wear this up and it's like as dressy as it could get. So this wedding season, this celebration, you know, you can just dress up very easily with them. You can, of course, opt for some embroidery, but if not, I think it still looks wonderful, you know, whether embroidery or no embroidery. So, and this one, this is a very unusual color in this fabric. It's a kind of a cream color. Here it is. Very closely, you can see that there is a touch of rust in it. But the dupatta I'm going to go for this one is a black, because you'll see the effect. Let's put this here and show you this fabric. Here it is. And it's amazing to just open them and feel them, and you know, just to see how light they are in their weight. And that's the color in this one. This is how soft it is. This is the front, this is the back, and there you go. Look at that. That incredible, very rich color. You wear it at night, it looks really nice. I will show you all the colors, and look at them. Wow, isn't that stunning? This combination, you know, you're wearing it at night and it looks amazing. You wear it to a dinner party, it looks very, very stunning. So this one, here it is, this jal dupatta. And of course, you can wear it a black with any of these colors. It's pretty flexible. And here you go. So this black dupatta. And now the next one, what you could, of course, also do, my team is just handing it out to you, and it's an amazing combination as well, is this one. This would also be really nice together. You could go for this look if you don't want to put a black. So there you go. Now, two last colors, and very, very different. And look at that. This shade of blue, it's a deep blue with this touch of turquoise, and I think I absolutely love this one. So I know there are lots of people who love blue, and for men, for women, You know, I think this is an incredible combination. Look at that, that, you know, turquoise blue with this navy blue and the effect that it has. Now you see this fabric is brilliant for a full outfit. You're making a full outfit. Look at it, how it gives you that grace. It has that sheen and, you know, it is a little slightly two-tone, you may feel. And I think it looks really nice. Imagine it as a long sherwani or a long jacket. I think the buta is ulta. Let me try showing it to you. See that? And you can see how graceful it would be. Let's see. Let's put it together. And yeah, again, it's ulta. So here it is. Then yeah. So there you go. You can see it. And with this one, you have this lovely color. And it's, again, it's a peacock blue. Sometimes, you know, in videos, it's very difficult. But thankfully, it's a good light today and we can show you the color. And this is, I want to show you this. Look at that together. So all blue and with just that touch, this is an incredible. Each one of these pieces, hand woven, each one is a single piece and you can see the look. Here it is. You can check for the lengths if you're very specific. All of these are ready to be shipped out. And this, if I may say, is my favorite combination. This very, very gold color in 8. Here it is. Look at that. That beautiful, beautiful shade of gold. And really, you could go for this together as a combination, this kurta. And you can see the orange PVK. You know, that's the thing, you know, that extra touch in your bottoms gives it a completely different look. So you could go for a pink kurta and you could go for this as a combination together. Look at that. It's really nice as a combination. So you could go for this together. And of course, for all in all look, you take a gold, this yellow. This is like a, you know, yolk yellow, so rich. The gold yellow, you know, the I think it's you know, it's a very rich color in yellow. And you could go for a plain silk bottom in this, but this is a combination and I think it looks amazing. It's a very light pink. This is a different shade of pink. This is of course slightly two-tone. You can see the colors and here it is as a combination. So you can see it from up close, you can see it from far. I do want to show you once again all the colors in this fabric, but for now let me just show you this dupatta till I get all the colors. And look at that here, very easy. You wear it on pink, put a contrast, some touch of colors, and you're all set. So coming up next are all the colors one by one, and here it is, one lot. So this is the light cream beige color, this is the blue, this is the incredible gold color. And then we have the green and we have the, is this the red? Yes, this is the red. So look at that, all the colors for you guys for a glimpse together. And this is the black. And last, and the last color coming up is of course the orange. I love the orange. I wear it as a pant, you wear it in a way that suits you. So thank you guys for watching and it was amazing as always. Bye-bye.